Hi, my name is Mitch, and I work with Oxford Study Courses. We wish that we could work with you face to face, but we're so happy and honored that you joined our OSC course as a live stream. Now, your teachers that you're going to have teaching you, you're really lucky for this. They're experts in their subject matter. They absolutely know their stuff. And better than that, virtually all of them are IB examiners, which means they can help show you what shows up on exams most often, so that way you can really concentrate on that exam. Now, the course runs on UK time, so keep that in mind in case you live in a different time zone. Now, for those who have a course in week one, don't forget that on, I think it's Sunday, March 28th, time goes forward by 1 hour, so just be aware of that. Now, for you as a student, if you're the kind of student who worked really hard these last 2 years, you've been incredibly, diligent, this is the right course for you because it can help you to consolidate your knowledge, to hone your exam techniques. Now, what if you're kind of student that maybe didn't work as hard as you should have? This is still a good course for you. This is the chance to reinvent yourself. It's the chance to be the student maybe you should have been. Now, as far as a few practical issues with the course, make sure that you read the student information pack that comes with this. Make sure that you log into the Manage Back, into the Oxford Study Courses Manage Back, at least a day before that the course starts. This way you can see where it is that you should log into your Zoom sessions. And good news, there's a video on that as well included here, so that way you can actually see how to do that. Now, how to get the most out of this course? Well, first of all, there's going to be the live Zoom sessions with the teachers, so make sure you make the best of those. There's also going to be homework that you can do and try, because we want you to be an active participant. There's also a forum, so you can write messages to each other on this student forum. And don't forget, there's also office hours on day three. So this is really important, okay? While you're in this course, make sure you ask lots of questions. Participate actively in class for sure, for sure. Remember I said, this is a chance to be the student you should have been. We're so glad that you're joining us for this course. And if you're willing to work really hard this week, just really give it a try. And hopefully you're going to be able to show those exams who's boss. You can make it happen.